by Rajiv Pillai. Previous over getting to his 50. Now batting 52 from 44. And yes, it hasn't been a decent strike rate, not for the 2020 over format by Pauly. 12 from 28, which makes his strike rate at 43. But I suppose he had a role to play, and he has played it well by giving Pillai as much of the strike as possible. And of course, taking some quick runs as well. On the back foot, just about carried. The glance, we don't see it too often. And of course, the big hoik. Took his hand off it, but got plenty of bat. And there we go, the slot sweep. That's been productive for him every time he's tried to play. Once again, the swing over mid-wicket. Well played, young man. Good luck for your acting career. And if you want to play some more cricket, you're welcome to the ground anytime.
Change in the bowling lineup. Shabbir Ranuwala replacing Sunil Shetty. And I'm actually a little surprised by that move. I thought Sunil Shetty had the measure of Pillai. There were two stumping chances. And this is the phase in the game where you need a wicket. You need to take that little bit of risk. And I don't think Pillai was picking Sunil Shetty. I think Sunil Shetty should have got himself on for another over.
Yeah, in the meantime, though, Rohan, must quickly compliment the Mumbai fielders for moving in now. They're almost just about 15 yards away. And that might dry up Pauly. So we were talking about this a couple of overs ago. They could use another couple of fielders in the ring. But even, at least the ones that are there are now much closer to the bat. So the chances that Pauly can tip and run, play his French cricket, are now considerably reduced.
It's good thinking by the Mumbai heroes. And you're right, they could get another fielder and make sure they keep Pauly on strike for as long as possible. Let him do something which is not natural to him, which is play an aggressive shot. He seems to be the sort of batsman who defense comes first, puts the bat out there, hopes that there is a bit of contact, and then runs. So if you get another fielder, there's Shabbir Ahluwalia's action, wrong-footed action. A little confusing for the batsman if you haven't played a bowler like him before.
But I tell you, works up a bit of pace, lots of shoulder into it. There we go. And Pauly does what he does best, bat to ball, let it run, and you can walk the single.
And that's all he needs to do, to be honest, Charu. Doesn't need to do anything else. He's playing his role to perfection. Obviously, the Kerala strikers know what is expected out of each player. Pillai, the batsman, just one run off the over so far. It's been a good over for the Mumbai Heroes. They could well do with a few more overs like this, build the pressure up. The run rate now 4.77 required.
Yeah, you would favor the local team, wouldn't you? 35 from 44. It could be a walk from here. Nobody needs to play the hero. Not Pillai either. We know he can hit the big shot. He's played a few. But much as he might want to finish this in a blaze of glory, take it easy, Rajiv. Plenty of time. And Shabbir is working up a bit of pace. So all Pillai also needs to do is just to work it around. Beaten for pace of a 7-8 step run up. So Shabbir has been quite a revelation, batted well enough towards the end of the innings, and I just wonder why he wasn't bowled earlier on, because he is your man, Sunil Shetty. When you need it, go to Shabbir.
I actually think Sunil Shetty is the man, because like I said, in the previous over there were two stumping chances that could have turned the game on its head. They need to get Pillai out. I mean, another 10 runs and the game is well and truly dusted. This is the time where they need to get Pillai out. But
well, right towards the end of the innings, should the Ammas Kerala strikers go on to win, if they can hit a couple of lusty blows, it'll be great for the crowd, because they've been here in very large numbers all the way through the day. haven't had too much too much rousing big hitting going on. There we go, the flash, the squeaker, the pace taken away by Ritesh. 13 gone, 96 for no loss.